gotta buy it.
Watch this. Let's give it up for Ken. Get louder, louder, louder. Let's give it up for Ken. Damn it, louder. Thank you. Save me, please. Help me, help me. How y'all doing this evening? We're here in honor of Ike Stubblefield. He remembers me when I was a young boy. See, I'm not young and I'm not old. But I started at the Live Wire. Y'all figure it out.
The
shows me how to walk.
For me. I'm just going to ask y'all just to don't take a break, don't go nowhere because I still want you to sit here, but for me to get paid, I had to lower the size of my band. So that means it's me and J-Bo. Wherever we go, but we get paid. We still ain't got no money, but we be getting paid. And the reason why I want to do this song right now, and I'm going to take a break so J-Bo can do this, because I say this at every show. I be like, this song is about me. I went all the way to Atlanta, Georgia to get this song done. I think I was there 4 days and Ike was still playing knocking. Brenda says she don't ever want to hear that song in her life. But this song is about me. I mean, last year I got really sick and I had pneumonia. I was scared to death. I ended up with type 2 diabetes, but I walked that off, so I'm diabetes clear now. I'm clean. But J-Bone, he is my partner.
She came down to Atlanta. And I was in the middle of two film scores and demanded that I do this song for her. And it took me, what, about?
The whole time I was there.
Well, it took you 4 days. Huh. It took me about half an hour to put it together. But she did it right.
You know you had to fix it. And right now I'm still afraid to sing it in front of him because like he is my idol, you guys. Because I tell you something about Ike. A lot of people didn't know Ike was my cousin because I didn't know Ike was my cousin. And it came along that way because my father didn't know his real mother. So when I got to know my father's real mother's people, which was Ike, all them Stubblefields. Brenda, Rhonda, Wanda. Look at her. See, my niece, I told him, you're too young to call me Karen. You got to call me Auntie. I don't care who you is. Good. So we're going to do this song. I'm going to do the best I can. I'm a little bit nervous because he's in here now live. I didn't get that shot of tequila, so, but we're going to go ahead on and do this. We're going to do this song because, I mean, it's the favorite song I sing everywhere I go. And we're going to feature J-Bone in this. J-Bone, is you going to be able to get out too when it's time to get out? Step on over that stuff. We the funnest group it is. I mean, anyway, here we go. Okay, y'all just take a break because I want to let them hear his music. He did this all by himself.
Just do it, girl. Do it.
Yeah.
Music. I have a theme song of my life. Ike told me when I was there, he said, that's the saddest song anybody can say. Not this song right here. My theme song of my life. I told Ike, I said, I like this song. He said, no, 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 no. That's the saddest song, but I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it anyway, because this should be everybody's theme song.